I understand the difficulties that people in foreign countries face when they would like to come to the United States and find obstacles. Let's say that very back in the far back reaches of my mind and my spirit, there is a desire to try and do what I can to help make things good for people who are trying to better themselves. I would say that immigration made the United States, and immigration continues to make the United States